Morgan, Cole Kubelik, Quinn Kestick roaming the sidelines tonight. Bowling Green out to a 3-0 lead. Defense has dominated this football game so far as the Broncos field a short kickoff at the 9. An alley down the sideline, past the 30, and walloped out of bounds at the 42-yard line. That was the kicker, Mason Lawler, delivering the blow.
Okay, Mason. Kickers all over the place.
He's 6'3", 220. That's a pretty big kicker.
Bowling Green defense had an excellent night tonight.